as an independent bookstore. The last one that remains. All the others you might look for have been eaten by the chains. They sold you on. No one cleans the window panes. And it was there I read the story. So strange it must be real. Of a car in Arizona with Elvis at the wheel. He's looking up. The sky has something to reveal. It is the face of Joseph Stalin being formed by drifting clouds above the sleeping Memphis Mafia and unsuspecting cows. This is a sign from God. It's plain. This is a sign that nothing he does for the rest of his life will be the same. It's a medieval moment, a religious episode. He is shaking in his footsteps on that dusty desert road. His entourage are looking nervous and subdued. How must it be to feel such passion, to be caught up in the swirl in some unfathomable fashion, like a pink and black St. Paul. Look at those shiny stars that fall. Look at that moon that doesn't know whether to laugh or to cry.